Hi, and welcome to another Tasks app video. One of the most loved features of Tasks is the home screen widget. I'm Steve, and today I'll show you how to make the most of the Tasks widgets. If you find these videos helpful, please like and subscribe so you don't miss future videos. Android widgets are like small apps that are always running on your home screen. For this reason, their functionality is limited, for example, swipe gestures. However, I've tried to give as much functionality as possible. Right, let's add a widget to your home screen. I already have a couple of lists with some tasks. Hopefully, you do too. To add a widget, long press the Tasks icon and select Widgets. Then tap, hold, and drag the larger widget onto your home screen. To begin with, it's quite small, so let's use the circles to resize it. A quick trick, as we make the widget fit the full screen width, the date and time goes from an icon to showing the date. To fix the widget's size, just tap it. By default, Tasks will display the first sublist you created, but we can change lists by tapping the menu icon and choosing a different sublist. Just like the main app, we can edit a task by tapping on it, for example, highlighting it. We can complete a task by tapping the circular checkbox, and we can create a new task by tapping the yellow plus button. But note, due to Android's limitations, the subtasks are not interactive. To quickly open the list in Tasks for the full app experience, tap the list name in the widget's heading. Some users may prefer to show more than one widget on their home screen. This is easily done. Just tap and hold the widget to resize it, and then drag the circle up. Then long press the Tasks app icon again and add another widget as before. Then resize to meet your needs. You may have noticed when adding the Tasks widgets, there is another widget option, a one-by-one list widget. Let's long press the Tasks app icon again, choose Widgets, and select that one-by-one widget. This is a list shortcut widget. Tap it to select a list, then you can tap it again to go directly to that list. It also contains the task counts at the top. By default, this is the completed versus the total tasks for the selected list. This will use the corresponding Tasks app setting for sublist heading. Like the main app, the widgets have settings. These are independent, so different widgets can have different settings. Let's tap the settings icon. Depending upon your home screen background image, you may want to adjust the transparency. We can also show or hide the Add Task button, or move it into the heading to maximize our space. Finally, there are font and tag sizes. I'll adjust some settings so you can see the difference. Finally, we may want to remove a widget. Simply long press the widget and drag to the remove at the top. That's all for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope it was helpful. If you like this video, give it a like. If you want to help support my work, please subscribe so you don't miss future videos. Finally, if you need any help or have any ideas for a video, just send me an email. Details are in the video description, or leave a comment and I'll do my best to reply.